Is to be able to make the instrument sound very vocal and very, much like speech. That's my intention usually with playing. The thing, only speech with a lot of inflection, and that's really technique. That's more technique. I mean, people just assume that technique is scales, and the technique is really having a tremendous definition of different volumes that you play with, just like when you speak, and different attacks of each note, so there's not always the same attack of a note. Some players are very monotonous, and they would probably speak like this without any inflection in the same length of note. That's what technique is to produce a great control of a great variety of sound from the actual generation of each note.
Yeah,
with your fingers or with your lips, you know, with your breath. You're trying to make things breathe generally and speak through an instrument. Played first together in Sardinia 17 years ago. I was commissioned to write a piece for Launatus and for a group that was partially ethnic, and they played jazz as well, and Paolo was a member of that group. And two of the players played Launatus. So I wrote the first half for Launatus, a very ethnic sounding, Sardinian sounding part, and the second part was more jazz. And second part of that piece is what Paolo and I are still playing. In fact, we'll start the concert with that piece. But so that was our first encounter 17 years ago in a festival in Punta Jara. Since then, I always wanted to do a special duo recording with that. That was an idea that kept circulating in my mind, and it took another 15 years before we finally did it. But he's such a great lyrical player, and he's someone who definitely tells a story through his horn when he's playing.